you guessing which wonderful square we are today? Follow me and we'll find out together. Hi, I'm Elisabetta, professional tour guide and co-founder at Enjoy Piedmont. With me you'll discover all the beauty of Turin. So follow me!
Piazza Solferino. We're now in front of the Fountain Angelica of the Four Seasons. The two feminine statues represent the seasons, spring here and summer, while the two men depict autumn and winter. The refined style of the masterpiece reveals the decorations belonging to the Art Deco style. These fountains communicate to us peace and serenity, as does the boulevard at its shoulders. So let's take a walk together. And here's the equestrian statue dedicated to Ferdinand Savoy, Duke of Genoa. Ferdinand was the younger brother of Victor Emmanuel II and was a brave commander in the army. Here he is represented during the Battle of Novara against the Austrian army for the independence of Lombardy. Look how realistic is the representation of the horse, which is falling down and suffering as he's being fatally shot, while the Duke is trying to keep his balance and continues to rally his soldiers.
We're now in front of Palazzo Ceriana, which was built between 1817 and 1878, following the design of Carlo Ceppi for the wealthy family of Ceriana, family active in the banking and silk industries. The palace is a perfect example of the eclectic style of the late 19th century. Its new Baroque facade stands out by way of the beautiful portal in marble and turtle columns. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you will see all the other videos about beautiful Turin and Piedmont. Enjoy Piedmont!